It is sad for me to make this statement, but yes, BJP is no longer the party that belonged to late Manoharji Parrikar, who was the chief minister then. It is no longer the party that late Mathani Saldanha joined with a lot of hope for the state of Goa and the people of Goa. In fact, recent happenings in the state had forced me to take a stand that was opposing to the government. And when I say this, I'm talking about the three linear projects. In fact, I made it a point to take the Honorable Chief Minister of Goa onto the tracks to make him understand what will happen if the track, the Southwestern Railway track, is doubled. And very evidently, he saw where the second track will land, which is within the compound walls of the houses along the entire alignment, which means we'll be destroying the homes of the people. People will be forced to leave their homes. There will be pollution caused by coal dust. There will be pollution not only air pollution, but also pollution of the water bodies that will lead to loss of aquatic life. There will be ample pollution and destruction. And most certainly, the people, the residents of these houses, will no longer be able to live in their own homes. They'll have to go elsewhere. And I firmly believe that such projects cannot be termed as development, because these projects are anti-people.
गोवा की राजनीति बहुत बहुत भ्रष्टाचार है. ऐसे में भारतीय जनता पार्टी की सिटिंग एमएलए एलिना सल्दाना मैडम, जो कि अपनी ईमानदारी और अच्छी राजनीति के लिए पूरे गोवा में जानी जाती है, वो अपनी पार्टी की नीतियों से परेशान होकर आज आम आदमी पार्टी में शामिल हो रही हैं. मैं उनका तहे दिल से स्वागत करता हूं, और मुझे लगता है कि आम आदमी पार्टी भी बहुत ईमानदार पार्टी है, मैडम भी बहुत ईमानदार हैं, सही जगह आ गई हैं एक तरह से, पहले गलत जगह पे थी. मैं उनका तहे दिल से स्वागत करता हूं, और मुझे लगता है कि उनके आने से आम आदमी पार्टी को और आम आदमी पार्टी की ईमानदार राजनीति को गोवा में भी और राष्ट्रीय स्तर के ऊपर भी बहुत बल मिलेगा.